you know, having devotions in the morning has changed my life.
We lost our little sassy girl after 13 years. She sure did bring us a lot of good memories. She was my dog. Yeah, not really. She was always a daddy's girl. She loved her little bed with her little blanket. And those looks when she didn't get her way, which was not very often. Her favorite place to be was in Daddy's lap, or with me out riding on the ATV. She snuggled wherever she could find a place. In my wreath? On a baby doll? But of course, right in Daddy's lap. She loved to go on car rides and seemed to always maneuver her way right next to Daddy, wherever he was at. Many times he had to put his computer down just to get her. This is her COVID look. And this is us getting ready to try to make it look a little better. There will be no pictures of the after look because it wasn't pretty. But here she is again, out for a ride with her paw on Daddy like she liked it. We miss you, Sassy, but we also thank you for all of the wonderful memories and the laughs, we still have thinking about you. Here we had a little kitty cat to visit us one morning. She didn't bark or anything. She just watched it like, I wonder if I could play with this critter. I didn't dare open the door. I'm not sure who would have won that one. And one of my favorite clips, I was outside working in the yard and a random chicken, yes, chicken, just wandered in our yard. This is one of her favorite spots, was just sitting out in the front yard. She wouldn't run off. She'd just sit there as long as we were out there. She watched this chicken. She was so curious. And I just happened to have my phone and was able to grab it and get this little clip of hers as she's watching it. I kept wondering, is she going to do anything? Is she asleep? No, the little lady wasn't asleep. I think she was just trying to figure out her plan of attack. I was right there close, and I would not have let her hurt the chicken. Or vice versa. Now let me think what this is. What am I going to do with this? I wonder what was on the chicken's mind. Sassy, we will miss you. And we love you. and we thank you for all the sweet, wonderful memories. You sure did make these two people really happy. Now she's saying, you scat. Get out of my yard. We love you, Sassy, forever, Mommy and Daddy.